Hey there guys, it's Charger Yuka here. I've been exploring a little bit, trying to gain some experience and whatnot. We are almost to level 8. I've collected quite a few stuff. This is the party right now. I caught some new ones. This was the higher level one. This was one of them. I plan on getting more. Apparently we get, from what I've understood so far while I've been, after I got home. I've been learning a little bit here and there that right now these are, until I get to level 8, I can't, these guys won't level up any further. So right now, I'm just trying to get as much experience as I can, but I gotta explore, you know? I gotta go looking around. I gotta see what's out there. I gotta whack it with a hammer. If I catch 10 of those, I get a bunch of experience. Ow. Not nice. Get over here. I don't know how many more of the balls I have, but I want to go around and try and catch as many as I can, and maybe try and get something stronger. I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna spank that booty, come here. And I don't know about you guys, but I have found one of these already. I want to get another Kiro, if I can get another Kiro, or Fox Sparks. Bonk, 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 bonk. I guess using an axe would probably be better. Yeah. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Well, nope, I'm out of spheres. That's all right though. We're exploring, that's what matters. Hold on. I might have a spear. Come here. I gotta smack you. Stop running. On that. Some of these I wouldn't mind getting, but I think it's understandable why you'd want, to have multiple of these. Gave me a lot more arrow. Anything special up here? Probably not. Got some goofy looking ones here. Huh. I have noticed, too, you do take full damage. But it also depends on how far you fell. So, what if I was to... Can we get this? If we get this, we might be able to get something else. One more hit. Maybe. Come on, don't escape. No! Let's freaking go! Alright, you wanna go? But here's the thing, I also learned, we can't use, which means in order for me to use it, I have to be at level 11. So, I won't be able to use it. We need a wave, we need to go back to that waypoint. Oh, come on. Let's see, that's broken. That should drop my weight a bit. I know, I'm hungry. Where's that damn waypoint at? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I gotta be going the wrong way. Huh. How much? Nah, sure. Let's just go. Let's just go. I want. Well, take out the anvil, I guess. Well, I know. That's why I'm using it. There we go. We're gaining some XP, which is awesome. Get back in here. Yeah, transfer. Make a temporary base here. This is one of the new ones I got too, but I got this guy. And I got two of these. And then, let's see if we organize this a little bit. Yeah, they'll be good for right now. Leaf Monk. This is pretty good. I think I'm gonna put you here. I'm gonna put both of you here. Screw it. I gotta make beds for both of you. Start with a spear. Okay, you good boy. All right. Where are they coming from? Oh, for Pete's sake. I can't repair my tools. Man, these guys are interesting. I'm hurting pretty good. Yeah, I wasn't able to put another bed down because of that. And build. Go. What was it? Feed box. see. Is that them going to sleep? Is that what that is? Yeah, I don't have everything for that. I was just seeing if I could put that in. I could put that in there. What about eggs? Can I put that in there? Cool. Let me put all that in there. I have no idea where the other guy is. But I think he's doing his rounds. Yeah, he's doing the he's scouting. Build a campfire, build berry plantation. Well, I have it. Yeah, build a campfire. Let's get another straw bed. Let's see, which one would be great? I guess for right now I can have the big green one do it. I think that'll be okay. Big tank. Yeah, I think that'll be fine. How much? There is a chest over there in that direction, I believe, that has it needs a key. There we go. Let them guys go to work. Hey, no wonder. cool. Oh, wait a minute. I think before I'm going to end this episode, I'm thinking I'm going to upgrade again. I think I'm gonna upgrade again. Build a PAL gear workbench and build statue of power. Where's our little water dude? You get over here. Yeah. There we go. Have all these guys working and helping each other out. Let's see. I think I can make one more of these. Probably get that more on flatter ground, can't I? That away. Teamwork makes the dream work. I'm just gonna get rid of that because I don't need that anymore. I got a spear. Arrows. I'll take the stone. You can have that. Hold on to everything else. Get a stone over there. As big as this chest, it should have more slots. Damn it. Oh, you're planting. Which means tea kettle over there. Tea font. There we go. Made the right choice of going and getting those. I ain't got any food on me, so my health is probably gonna drop. Let's increase stamina. I guess the sleeping is gonna be like all day. So let's unlock this. We need that. Statue of Power and Power Workbench. Let's see. Yeah, why not? I think the fire bell is going to be a bit more useful. Some feathered hairband. We need the furnace. A 3-shot bow? Man, not be bad. Activates part of skill and let's sprinkle right on your head and fire at enemies. High quality workbench, that must mean firearms. Pelt armor, meat cleaver, assault rifle. That's a spear. Crossbow. So we probably won't, it'll probably be a bit. So we'd have to catch a musket, stun baton, makeshift handgun. There is so much. Large feed bag. Yeah. How do you get out of the bed? All the ones we got so far. I could have tried and caught. I should have caught them. I'm dumb. What are tower bosses? Yeah, well, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I've been recording more than enough. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you'd like to see more, leave a like down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. As my stomach is eating my hand. Yay. Must be tasty.